All right. Thank you, Margaret. More coming up on Margaret's ExactCast a little bit later on. Tonight, WDSU has learned the teenage suspect accused of severely beating a West Bank pastor has been arrested a second time.
And it just so happens that the victim is also back in the hospital. WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf spoke with his family at a prayer service at his Marrero church tonight.
They lifted up their voices to lift up their leader.
We all miss him.
Pastor Craig Foote is recovering from a brutal attack. Right before Thanksgiving, he and other church members were going door to door in the 4200 block of Lac Du Bay Drive when detectives say 18-year-old David Shannon attacked Foote. Shannon was released November 28th.
It was a little disconcerting, just hearing that he was released. We didn't know he was released.
And this week, he was arrested again and issued a misdemeanor summons stemming from a fight. In the meantime, Pastor Foote has been back at home, but still suffers from lingering headaches and some memory loss.
He was able to come this past Sunday morning. He was here for the service. He came up and he greeted the folks. He thanked them for their prayers and spoke a little bit about what he could recall for the incident.
Monday night, he was rushed to the hospital again with a blood clot in his shoulder.
Lord, his body is still in need of healing, and Lord, we'd love to have him back.
Wednesday, the congregation prayed for his recovery.
He usually leads us on Wednesday nights, so he's usually one taking the prayer requests, so tonight's a little different. We're learning to adjust.
We were already a close church, and this just brought us even closer.
And prayed for forgiveness for the young man accused of the crime.
It's an entire generation that has taught people that you don't have to work. You don't have to do what's required of a person.
On your side in Marrero, Rachel Wolf, WDSU News.
Pastor Foote will undergo an MRI for his shoulder tomorrow to determine what's wrong.